下主权，
华夏主权。
Siyakubingelela once again sihlobo sami egameni likaJesu. Siyambonga uNkulunkulu nomuhle. Once again sesibuyile, siyaxolisa ukuthi siye sakhatheka la network ya Vodacom beyisendela phasi, kodwa siyambonga uNkulunkulu sesikhona. Ake siphinde sifunde Johannes chapter 20 verse number 6 kuya ku 7. Emva kwakhe wefika naSimon Petro, yena wangena ekhathi ethuneni, watibona tindvwangu telineni tifutshatwe phansi kanye nalena lebeyigigelwe enhloko yaJesu, yona beyingekho kanye nalelenye naleletinye yayigocotwe yodwana. Asivale mehlo sibonge. Babe loNgcwele, siyalibonga livi lakho egameni likaJesu Kristu umsindisi wethu. Siyatithoba Nkosi phambi kwakho, sithi wasikhuluma nempilo yethu egameni likaJesu Kristu umsindisi wethu. Mlayeto wakho Nkosi awufike empilweni yethu, untshintshe uNkulunkulu wethu loNgcwele, ukuthi ngakuntshintshwa ngegama likaJesu Kristu umsindisi wethu. Amen. La sifunda khona mntanasekhaya, namhla sitabe sibuka sihloko lesithi the two messages that Jesus left on the tomb. The two messages that Jesus left in the tomb. Sikhuluma ngemilayeto lemibili le Jesu ayishiya ethuneni uma avuka. La sifunda khona sithola Petro na Johane bayangena ethuneni after batshelwe nguMaria ukuthi ethuneni inkosi bayintshontshile. So bagijima bayafika ethuneni. LiBhayibheli lithi wangena kuqala, wafika kuqala Johane, kodwa Petro wangena kuqala. Wathi nangenile wafike wabona kuna two wetindvo lesitithola kola. Into yokuqala kuthiwa wathola letindvwangu, le ndvwangu lebekade tigocotele Jesu, wathi khanza tibekwe lapha phansi, tilahlwe nje lapha phansi. And then kuthiwa le beyivale inhloko yaJesu, yona yayigociwe ifoldwe kahle ibekiwe ingakabekwa kanye nayo le. Into lesiyitholako, into lebaluleke kakhulu esiyitholako kulokuthi letindvwangu timbili tiphethwe ngendlela lengafanani. Jesu wathi nakavuka ethuneni wenta lokwehlukile ngaletindvwangu letimbili. Leyi one wavele wayidzacata lapha phansi, leyi one wayigoqa kahle, wayibeka kahle. Kunemlayeto leNkulunkulu asinika wona, noma kunemlayeto leJesu bekaconze kusitshela wona ngalokubekwa kwaletindvwangu letimbili, noma ke kwalama sets lamabili etindvwangu. Kokuqala lokubaluleke kakhulu ukuthi na ufuna ukuunderstanda ukuthi yeJesu yimistake in there, kufuna ukubuke lokuthi elisiko lemajuda belithini, ngoba litakutshela tindvo letifihlakele leJesu bekatikhuluma ngaletindvwangu. Kokuqala akasilo lidlaba Jesu, simbone kaningi akasilo lidlaba ukuthi angamana dlabhatisa ashiye tindvwangu kudlaba. Kwesibili, uma ngabe bekaconze ukuthi anginanzaba netindvwangu, ngabe wavele wathi shiya tonke budlaba. Kodwa leyi one iyagoqwa, lele gogqwako ngabe isho ukuthini? Uyini umlayeto leJesu aconze ukusinika wona ngalokugoqa leyo ndvwangu leyo? Ngitheke mangi-research angathola ukuthi lisiko lamaJuda kukhona lebelikusho ngetindvwangu. Kokuqala i-master noma-ke inkosi yayithi nayidla etafuleni, kunetisebenti letilethela lokudla tifetile ndlala elitafula kahle, tikunaticedza kule ndlala litafula kubekwe kudla kwakhe, bese uyabuya-ke uyadla. Kuba nesikhathi lesinye sikhathi nawudla la utawufika uphazamiseke khona, ukhanze ukuthi utawuthi uyadla kube khona licingo lolitholako. Nangabe uthola licingo lolithide, utawukhanza ukuthi le ndvwangu lebe ibana phe tafuleni uyayithatha uyigoqe kahle uyibeke la tafuleni na uyigoqe kahle wayibeka la tafuleni waphuma nasifika lesisebenzi ikhanda igoqekile siyathi ukuthi inkosi yami ayikacethi kudla isabuya bese ke siyayekela njengoba kunjalo ubuye uqhubeke nekudla uze ucethe kodwa uma ngabe sekacethile kudla noma ngawukhishwa licingo kodwa sowesuthi so right utawukhanza ukuthi le ndvangu uyishiya indlalekile nje ayi in no particular order uma ishiye njalo inayibuya lesisebenzi staff esibone ukuthi inkosi yami seyicedzile kudla la inkosi yami seyenele bese iyaqala iyabutha ke iyahamba iyobeka tindvo ngabolonini yahamba yowasha lokwasha kwabo ngendlela yakhona so le ndlela inkosi yakhe leta ufike ishiye ngayo la itafuleni beyithumela umlayeto lothi either angikacedzi ngiyabuya ngisafuna kudla ngisakuenjoya lokudla noma sengright sengenele sewungabutha konke so uma le ndvangu igoqiwe isho ukuthi ngisabuya angeke suthi uma le ndvangu ishiwe indlalekile noma ke ishiwe in no particular order ikutshela ukuthi kuqedziwe la and then sibona ke Jesu la uthatha le ndvangu lebekade agoqwe ngayo umtimba wonke uyishiya yemdlalekile la kulele siswati kuthiwe tithutsha tifutshatwe phansi ngalamagama yathathwa nje yaphoswa lapha phansi kwabonakala ukuthi lo muntu lo bekadlala angeke asayidzinga le ndvangu ngandlela ayibeke ngayo usho ukuthini usho ukuthi sengenele kusho ukuthini lokho umlayeto la usho lapho ukuthi sengicedzile so umlayeto wa Jesu wokuqala esiwuthola ko lapha ethuneni umlothi Jesu uqedzile ngekufa Jesu uqedzile ngelithuna nakathi ngiqedzile ngelithuna usho ukuthini na usho ukuthi angisana ubuya ethuneni that is number 1 number 2 usho ukuthi sengilehlulile lithuna sengikwehlulile kufa usho ukuthini lokho kithi na usho ukuthi sesinemandla kunqoba lufa kungeke sisakwesaba kungeke kusasenda lutho sesinemandla kunawo ngoba emandla lavusa Jesu kulabafile aletha umlayeto lothi kufa sekwehluliwe kufa lithuna lisanamandla kwangathi ngase siyahlabelela sithi kuphi luphi lujonsi lwakho wena kufa ngoba kufa lujonsi lwabo bekusono uma Jesu ehlula sono mlaleli wami sihlobo sami wenda ukuthi nathi sibe nemandla etukwako ngoba sesithethelwe lemacala ethu so sesinemandla etukwe kufa kufa akusana control empilweni yethu that is why asana njaba uthi umpostoli Paula kufa kuye noma kuthiwa angafa kusasa akasana nkinga naloko so ulungele kunikelwa kwento enjani ukuthi uyati ukuthi Jesu wamentela indlela yokuthi kufa kungasabi nemandla etikwakhe sihlobo sami kunento kuyakusaba kufa kodwa umlayeto lo Jesu awuthushiye ethuneni uthi labakholwa nguye abasakwesabi kufa ngathi ngiyawakhumbula emagama lathi lo livako live lenvothana yakhe wendlulile kufeni wangena ekuphileni lokunguna phakathi sihlobo sami lokuphila lokunguna phakathi kutholakala usaphile emhlabeni njengoba siphila mine nawe number 2 umlayeto lomona ngifuna kuma kuwonyalo nginomlayeto ngamayindvangu legoqiwe uma ngabe inkosi yakho igoqile indvangu yayibeka kahle lo mlayeto bowusho ukuthi usabuya ngalamagama Jesu senda umlayeto lothi kufa kona ngicedzile ngabo lithuna ngicedzile ngabo angisanobuya ethune ngicedzile ngekuthuna kodwa umemetela ukuthi lebe imbonye ekhanda lakhe uthi ngaloku angikacedzi kusho ukuthini na usho ukuthi uNkulunkulu nginema plans ekubuya usho ukuthi Jesu ngisenema plans ekubuya yebo sengiphumile ethuneni yebo sengitawuhamba ngiye ekhaya but ngitawuphinze ngibuye ngumlayeto wekubuya kwaJesu lo esibili la ushiya lapha ethuneni washiya umlayeto lothi ngisetawubuya futhi ake ngikhumbute emakholwa kulethi insuku tekugcina ukuthi Jesu uyabuya Jesu washiya le ndvangu ayigoqile asho ukuthini na asho ukuthi ningabuthi ningabuthi impilo ningayidlabhatisi ngisabuya I'm still coming ningamoshi ukudla kwami. I'm still coming. Jesu uyamemetela uthi niyabuya. I will come again. Ukuze ngitonela usho njalo encwadini ya Johane 14 uthi noma ngiyomlungisela indzawo bengitangitshela ukuthi ngawubuya futhi ngitonilandza ukuze la ngikhona khona nibe khona nathi. Sihlobo sami, Jesu uyabuya. Nakuthi isuthu ekugcina timphawute ukubuya kwakhe sedivele tiyabonakala. Wamemetela ethuneni lakhe emva kwalokho washiya abafundi nalomlayeto lothi abahambe bayimemetele le ndzaba. Emva kwalokho kuthiwa kwathi nakufika ingelosi ekukhuphukeni kwakhe kuthiwa bathi basambukile wenyuka wathathwa ndifu wakhuphuka. Uma khuphukile kwabe sechamuka ingelosi yafika yathi madodana aseGalile limelene nibuke tuphi. Lo Jesu lothethwe lapha kini wayiswa ezulwini uyawubuya futhi ngayo leyo ndlela. Sihlobo sami, uyabuya Jesu. Ngendeka lendzaba ayisanakwa kulamalanga, ngendeka lendzaba ibonakala ngathi useuseless kulamalanga, kodwa Jesu washiya umlayeto ethuneni wathi ngiyabuya. Emva kwalokho nengilosi yabuya yaqinisekisa ukuthi Jesu uyabuya. Nathi simile siyashumayela sinikwe wona lo mlayeto ukuthi Jesu uyabuya. Akunandzaba livangeli selonakele kulethi isuku, akunandzaba ukuthi bantu baliphatha kanjani livangeli, banise bashumayela kanjani kulethi isuku, kodwa Jesu yena uyabuya. Sihlobo sami, uyabuya, usendleleni uyabuya. Kungasidzala elicilongo litawukhala bahambe labahambako. Johane uboniswa umbono asesiqhini sasePatmos, live lenkosi lithi waboniswa umbono, wambona Jesu uqobo lwakhe. Ngithanze amagama laniniketwa wona athi lalela la uyeta ngemafu onke mehla tawumbona, ngisho nabo bonke labamgwaza nato tonke tivete emhlaba titawukhala tilile ngaye. Yebo, akube njalo. Amen. Usho njalo Johane encwadini yesambulo sakhe 1 verse number 7. Msihlobo sami, Jesu uyabuya. Uyathanza uthanzi, Jesu uyabuya. Noma sekunekuhluka lokhulu emhlabeni, enkuhluka kwalamalanga kuyamangalisa ukuthi indlela letimbili kunebantu abahluka bahambe bayohlala emakhaya, bese kuba nebantu abahlubuka baqhubeke bahlale endlini yekolwa, kodwa yena i-connection yakhe naNkulunkulu kudzala yalahleka. Kukholwa kahle kahle akasenawo, kodwa iBhayibheli usaliphethe esonweni usaya. Sihlobo sami, Jesu uyabuya. Sikhathi sekulungisa timfo. Sihlobo sami, egameni likaJesu, sikhathi sekulungisa timfo. Noma thina bafundisi sesiyekele kushumayela livangeli leJesu asithuma lona, noma sesiyekele kushumayela livangeli lemlona salemukela, sesiqale kushumayela imali, sesiqale kushumayela ngendlela sifuna ngayo, sishumayela lokhu labantu labafuna kuva kona. Nanithi livu likaNkulunkulu ngekhasi ekugcina bantu bayawufuna bafundisi babo, labantu awushumayela ngekubatshwa kwetindlebe tabo. Sihlobo sami, noma kunjalo Jesu kodwa uyabuya. Uyabuya umlamuli wendzaba, uyabuya umncumi wendzaba. Sihlobo sami, bekukahle ukuthi ungayilungisa indzaba yakho na Jesu, bekukahle ukuthi ungatilungisa indzaba yokukholwa kwakho, uyekele kusonza ufune Jehova senekutholakala. Egameni lenkosi yethu Jesu Kristu, lesikhathi esiphila kuso kude into lehlekisa njengelivangeli. There is nothing as funny, kude ijoke le-serious lengento abantu bahleke kakhulu njengejoke yebafundisi kuletinsuku nejoke yebazalwane kuletinsuku. Na ufunze emaphepha uyabona lapha kubhaliwe ukuthi umfundisi wente info lenje lenje lenje, timfo leti esisabekako letentu abantu labamele Jesu labamele Nkulu, bathi uyabuya Jesu. Sihlobo sami, ubuya kwakhe kuyawuvela imisebenzi yonke yebantu, iyawuvela ebaleni. Whether uyakholwa noma ukholwa, imisebenzi yonke iyawuvela ebaleni. Whether umfundisi uhambele eculu unetimoto takho unani, akunandzaba ukuthi unani. Lokubalulekile ukuthi ngabe la uthunywe khona ukhona khona, wenda kona into lothunywe kona. Uma kungasinjalo, maye kubuhlungu kwemuntu who will be found wanting when Jesus comes. Akubuhlungu kabi kwemuntu lotawutholakala angekho endzaweni yakhe uma Jesu abuye. Siphila esikhathini, sihlobo sami, la khona sekuthengiswa tiwasho, dithengiswa emasontweni, kuthengiselwe bantu labanemali, bathenge labeta imali, bakhale bafise kwangathi ngabe bayithola imali ukuze bathenge sekuyathengiswa emasontweni hlobo sami but Jesu yena uyabuya akunanzaba lokuthi sibenefitha kangakanani ngelivangeli sibenefitha kangakanani ngetimvo tankulunkulu but Jesu yena uyabuya and ekubuyeni kwakhe kula imisebenzi yonke yawuvele ebaleni hlobo sami wena lothengisako nangabe uthunywe uNkulunkulu ukuthi uthengisa kulungile kodwa la ungathunywanga uNkulunkulu sikhathi lesi sekulungisa tinto ngoba Jesu uyabuya tonke netinto etendeka lamalanga tiphuva ukuthi masinyane litawukhala licilongo khona le tifo letingalaphekile sekukhona namalanga tichaza kona ukuthi Jesu uyabuya so sithi sihlobo sami lungisa indzaba yakho lungisa tinto takho na Jesu ngoba masinyane utawuvele mafini kubonakala kwakhe uyawuthusa labaningi labanye kuthiwa bayothi tinsaba ti bafike but tinsaba tiyobe tingasakhona ukufihla abantu ekugcineni kwako konke singabe sesifike kulesikhathi la kuthiwa khona ngilona lo okumele amele imisebenzi yakhe maye kulolo otawutholakala akuthe lenkosi yakhe South Africa get ready Jesus is coming Swaziland get ready Jesus is coming. Africa, get ready. Mhlaba wonke, get ready. Jesus is coming. He's coming very soon. Timphawu tebuya kwakhe setiyabonakala. Are you ready to meet your Savior? Ulungele imhlangano nemsinzisi wakho. Hey, Nkosi yami ngakhumbula timfumo letishume. Kuthiwa letihlanu takhona betide mafutha. Kodwa nato betiphethe tibane. Maye baphethe amaBhayibheli bantu. Nawe uliphethe lakho iBhayibheli sihlobo sami. Kodwa lobu lokuna iBhayibhelini ngabe kukhona ile mpilweni yakho. Nakumemteka kungabi njalo. Utathe isola empilweni yakho bekukahle ukuthatha isinqumo kusesengamanje uthi Nkosi Jesu naye impilo yami ngiyinika wena egameni lika Jesu angigcine ngalendzaba kuthiwa lomnye umfundisi lomkhulu waseNgilandi it's a true story yindzaba lendeka mbamba umfundisi lomkhulu waseNgilandi walala lenyelanga ebusuku wavuka ekuseni neliphupho kuthiwa buso bakhe bashintsha umkakhe wamangala ukuthi kwenze njani babe yini ngiyabona ukuthi awukajabuli namhla awusuye nobabe lengathi yena kwentekana athi hayi inkama kunankinga athi no kukhona inkinga awusinje wena ngiyakwadi wamncenga lomake wamncenga lomake kanivele bomake bayakhona ke usikhipha noma ngabe sibhacephi wagcine walikhuluma liqiniso lobaba wathi sonzela mkambi ngokuqoqela bahlala embedzeni wamxoxela wathi ngiphuphe liphupho namanje anginakuthula nebuthonga bzange phinze kubuye ukhuluma lokujuke umandi usendele athi lo make lithini leliphupho babe ngitshele athi ngiphuphe liphupho ngiphuphe inkosi ibuya sahlitheka sonke kodwa la ngithi khanze khona ngithi khanze sekungedwa phambi kwenkosi uthi ngathi nanithi yambuka ngakhanza angabukeki uthi ngafisa kwangathi bengaba nendlela ibaleka phambi kwakhe iqoqwa ngomfundisi ngafisa kwangathi ngabe ngaba nendlela ibaleka phambi kwakhe kodwa ngizange ngibe nayo indlela ibaleka uthi wangibuta imibuto yaba mthathu uthi umbuto wokuqala la ngibuta wona wathi mfundisi njengoba bophethe emabandla lamanyeni so uhambile bomfundisi bayasamdzala so uhambile emabandla lamaningi uphethe bantu babi bomabhalane bakho basemabandleni labo khona khona where is your leadership ama elders akho njengoba wena ulana uthi ngafisa kuphendvula kodwa liphimbo langaphumi livi langaphumi ngangabi futhi nemagaba ukuthi ngingathini uthi emva kwaloko wabuta umbuto wesibili wathi uphi inkosikazi wakho uphi umkakho njengoba welula uthi ngafisa ukukhuluma liphimbo lami langaphumi futhi ngabade nekuthi ndawuphendula ngithini uthi kokugcina kwesithathu wambuta ukuthi baphi bantu abakho wababhala bonke bobathathu kusukela kulomncane kusuka kulomdala wazofika kulomncane uthi ngaphinde ngafuna ukuphendula but kwakhanza athi aliphumi livi liphimbo lami aliphumi okwesibili nemlayeto ongide ukuthi ndawuphendula ngithini kulenzaba uthi bakusakhuluma kunjalo wabe suyamkhomba lidwevelwe bantu bebahamba lapha bucadlwane kutheni uthi ngababuka labantu balapha phansi bahamba bafolile baningi kakhulu uthi ngathi bantu labangaka ngabe bayaphi uthi kwaba ngathi kuyazunywa basonzedwa labantu uma basonzedwa nabantu uthi ngababona bomabhalane bami uthi ngababona ema elders ami lebenginawe babandleni onke lebenguwo uthi ngababona bafolela phela inini ngathi buthi angathi le line leli ngabe liyapi uthi ngathi ngisabuke lokho ngakubona nawe inkosikazi khona lapha phela inini uthi ngathi ngisabuke lokho ngababona abantu abami nabo bakhona lapha phela inini uthi ngakhathatheka ukuthi ngabe le line liyapi but angikhonanga kubuthi as the line liyapi uthi kwathi kusenjalo wathi buka lela line ukuthi ngishona kuphi uthi kwazunywa kwasonzedwa ngabona bakhalakathele emgodzini lo esabekako uthi kukhala kwakhona nanyalo njoba sengiphaphamile kodwa ngisakuva kukhala kwabo bakhalakathela kulowa mgodzi uthi inhliziyo yami idzabukile angingathi ukuthi kumele ngendeni basakhuluma lomake athi manje kube sekugcina njani asathi usho njalo lo babe ashole nje emuva kancane ngathi uphelelwa amandla kancane alale la embedeni abuke eduma lo makathi hayi vuka phela babo wakhe ungixoxele ukuthi kube sekugcina njani uthi nakathi vuka nathi yamthinta amkhanze ukuthi sowupholile akasekho lo make wakhathateka washiywa nebhomu lesabekayo kodwa lokubhlungu nako konke wangena kanjalo lo mfundisi kulinkuna phakathi lakhe animati ukuthi ugcine njalo empilweni yakhe kodwa le story lasicoka sichaza lokubhlungu kakhulu naye sicela sami kubalekile kulungisa inzalo yakho naJesu kubalekile ukuthi impilo yakho ithathele enhlitiweni kubalekile ukuthi utinikele ulungise inzalo yakho naNkulunkulu ngoba lo ntako uyeda akanawulibala angikwati wena ukuthi linguna phakathi lakho yokungena njani kodwa lo mfundisi wangena ngaleyo ndlela inzaba seyixoxwa ngumkakhe yena ngasekho ukuthi kwentekeni empilweni yemiyeni wakhe ngifuna kuthandaza manje ungakulungisa kini empilweni yakho akunanzaba ukuthi umfundisi akunanzaba ukuthi ungumzalwane bekudzala kholwa akunanzaba ukuthi awuzange sowukholwe wonke uvunyelwe phambi kwaNkulunkulu lihle lenkosi lithi noma ngabe tibovu njengengadi uyawudenda tibe mhlophe njengangomfana as long as uvuma ukunikela phambi kwakhe sengiyathandaza babe lungcwele egameni likaJesu Kristu siyabonga msizisi wethu sibonga umusa wakho nkosi usihambela namhlanje enzihamba egameni likaJesu Kristu waseNazaretha babe wethu lungcwele ngiyathandaza mina imandla onke phinza ngosuku ukuthi ibonakalise impilo yethu nangosuku umbukeni ngegama lika Jesu uyamathi inkosi uyathi nekuthi ulungele kangakanani ukubuya kwakho ngiyathandaza uNkulunkulu onemandla onke mahambe lenkosi letha imvuselelo empilweni yakhe egameni lika Jesu Kristu kuze inkosi alungise timvo nawe bese nalikhala licilongo akhanzakala lenkosi alungele kuhamba nawe egameni la Jesu Kristu umsindisi wethu siyabonga baba yemkela lithumo inkosi ngoba lokufanele wena wethu ngegama lika Jesu Kristu lophilayo. Amen. Hallelujah. Siyabonga kakhulu mlaleli, siyabonga kakhulu uNkulunkulu. Ngiyakuncusa noma ngabe indaba yokholwa awuzange uyikholwe. But sikhathi lesi sekuthi ulungise intinyo. Kungcono ukulungisa nyalo nekuphaphama sokusenza wendonga yakhe. uNkulunkulu abusise, uNkulunkulu akwende kahle. Nawufisa ukucoca nathi 0793956263 0793956263 uNkulunkulu akubusise liphasika lakho likuhambele kahle amen.
Lo wozimisele kuzemva kwami magazitele ethwala isiphambano angilandele washo